और बहनों, राष्ट्रपति जी ने आपातकाल की घोषणा की है। इससे आतंकित होने का कोई कारण नहीं है। The president has proclaimed emergency. This is nothing to panic about.
This is who?
That's by my father's signature.
Certified that this is the diary of my wife.
By the time Advani and all of them were in jail, you know, in central jail.
But your mother was the only woman.
She was the only woman, and she was isolated in the female section, and it's almost like solitary confinement for her. First, she was under DIR. When she was released under DIR, at the moment they were released, they were rearrested under MISA.
It's very hard to explain that entire period of emergency. See, if you weren't in touch, as a middle-class person, if you weren't in touch with somebody who was affected, it was very hard to know emergency existed. But the general mood was one of despair. Profound, bleak despair.